Your first apartment. Do you remember your first apartment? Huh? We were so proud of how much we did with nothing, right? Is there anyone here who has never had a bookcase made of bricks and lumber? And whatever happened to burlap drapes? We made a lot out of nothing. We sat on two old orange crates, ate francs and beans from paper plates. Our bedroom was a mattress on the floor. The two of us said nothing. And we needed nothing more. We window shopped Fifth Avenue, rubbed elbows with the well-to-do. My trousers were as shiny as my shoes. The two of us had something. When we had nothing to lose, I miss the hungry years, the once upon a time, the lovely long ago. We didn't have a dime, and something that we shared got lost along the way. I couldn't tell you how, I couldn't tell you when. I only know that now we can't go home again. Something disappeared. The hungry years. Well, we paid our dues and here we are. And if we feel like caviar, it's caviar with truffles and champagne. The hungry years are memories. But the memories remain. Those shiny trousers, francs and beans, the way we laughed at limousines. That world is gone, that world that seemed ideal. Was it something we'd imagine? Yes, we imagine. But it was real. I miss the hungry years, the once upon a time, the lovely long ago. We didn't have a dime. We lived on dreams alone. And then those dreams came true. Everyone, so thankful we still care. But honey, half the fun was getting there. Disappears. The hungry.